everybody. Tangible God is tuning in with you today. Blessings to all my kings and queens. Grand rising all day, every day. What does the universe want to tell us today? Thank you guys for tuning in. If this is your first time tuning in, don't forget to like, vibe, and subscribe with your girl, Tangible Goddess. Make sure that you guys are meditating daily, taking care of that beautiful, beautiful body of yours, getting the ample amount of rest and sleep, and just loving yourself as a whole. I really miss you guys. I just want to do more and more videos, but try my best to do as many as I can. I love you guys so much. Thank you to my new subscribers. Welcome, welcome. I love you guys, and I appreciate your support just for checking in, getting this good energy, growing and ascending daily. That's our mission. All positive energy here. I got my sage burning, cleansing the cards, getting that good juju in the air. My music stopped. Let me check to see what's going on. Just one moment. Oh, there it goes. There it goes. It's back. Okay, guys, what does the universe want to tell us today? We're going to be pulling from my Work Your Light Oracle deck, and I'm making sure that I sage my card, getting any negative energy that may be floating through the air. Oh, and I got to crack the window. Let me crack the window, guys. Let me crack this window. Hold on just one moment. Like, I got the window cracked and everything. So what does the universe want to tell us today? I love you, guys so much. Making sure that spirit is with us. Good energy in these cards. So just going to do a spread and pull the card out. Message from the universe. For the divine masculine and divine feminine. See, you want to pull a card from Trust Your Vibe. It's a oracle deck. Message from the universe, spirit guides, angels, and ancestors. Let's get a nice little shuffle. I feel that, it's always an important message, but extra something really, somebody really, really needs to hear this message. I can just feel the energy. And I'm so excited that the spirit guides has chose me to give this message to you guys. And I appreciate you for tuning in. If you are here listening, this will resonate with you. It will. It definitely will. This is something that you need to hear. If you're tuning in, please be open to receive these beautiful messages from the universe. This is our surrender day. Always something to surrender to make your life better and more pleasing to you. Message from the universe. Surrender day. Yes. So excited about this reading, guys. Okay, let's see. First message from our Work Your Light Oracle deck is deep replenishment. Retreat, rest, and be held. Retreat, rest, and be held. Deep replenishment. Retreat, rest, and be held. This is what you need, divine feminines, divine masculines. Need to retreat, rest, and be held. Let me look at this deep replenishment. Just get a little bit more insight. It's pretty clear, but we're going to get a little bit more insight. This is an action card. The number is 64, which is 10. Which is 10 is like an ending to something. Let's see, guys. Do something that deeply replenishes you today, if you can. You know what I mean? Because I know some of us are really busy. If you got the opportunity to do something that replenishes you today, please do so. It's very important that you do that. Okay? It says the most selfless thing you can do is to fill up your own inner well. When you are running around half filled, we subconsciously look to things and people around us to give us nourishment and nurturing so that we so deeply crave. Nothing can grow in barren lands. You are no good to anyone if you're running on empty. The feminine is bountiful, fertile, and rich. Tend to your own well and watch as the amount that you have give multitudes and multiplies. If your inner well is full, if your inner well isn't full, you find yourself craving things from the outside world to fill it. This is your body's instinctive way of reaching for grounding and nurturing that we are not allowing ourselves. Nurture yourself. Give yourself all that wonderful, wonderful love that you're seeking from someone else. Give it to yourself. Give it to yourself, because in reality, you won't even be able to receive it right if you're not giving it to yourself and fully loving yourself. You can't even take that love in. So make sure, guys, that you're filling your own well and nurturing your own self with love. Very, very important message. I hope you guys are listening and really hearing that message. The next card is mentors and role models. And this is from the Trust Your Vibe Oracle deck. Mentors and role models. It's number 18. Nine is a completion. 10 is ending. It says, if you've heard that being intuitive is a special gift only for a select few, then you've been misinformed. Once you start paying attention to your vibes, you'll see that there are creative, artful, 6th century people all around, and they look normal except for one thing, they shine. If you hesitate to step out of the closet as a 6th sensory person, look for these mentors to inspire you to navigate to the psychic highway with more confidence and ease. Seek out public people who demonstrate that being 6th sensory can indeed be graceful, creative, and supportive and fun. Role models for intuitive living are not that hard to find. Hey! They are the people who are ethical, humanitarian, and spontaneous. They aura sparkle. They laugh out loud, and their enthusiasm for life is infectious. They listen, they follow their heart, their trusted feelings, speak their truth, and act on their instincts without hesitation. And they encourage you to do the same. Ask them what their secret is, and inevitably they will say, I trust my vibes. So guys, make sure that you are trusting your vibes. You are intuitive. If you're listening to this video, you are. If you're thinking about starting a YouTube page, do it. If you're thinking about getting tarot cards and reading tarot cards, or just being a motivational speaker, whether it's health, beauty, whatever it is, do it. Don't hesitate. Those are the people that follow their intuition, and you never know what the future may hold. Follow your vibes, okay? Last card from the universe is, and if you need mentor or help, I am here. Ask me anything. I will help you to my fullest ability. I am not one of those people that be like, you just got to do you. I will help you. Just ask. Put a message there in the box. Matter of fact, hit that like button if you like this video. Go ahead and subscribe if you're new to my channel. I love you guys. Last message from the universe is surrender to passion. Get out of your head and feel the fire in your belly. Focus on the people or activities that ignite your passion and let it flow. Surrender to passion. What is it that gives you life? Follow that passion. Surrender to that passion. Do what you're feeling. Something's inside of you. It's just waiting to burst and get out. And you're just holding back. Don't hold back for nothing or no one. Like the card said, your mentors and role models are people that jump out there. I didn't prepare for this reading. I didn't prepare for my YouTube page. I was thinking about it and considering it, and somebody just sparked my flame and said, you know what? I like what you're posting. I like your energy. Please, please, they said to me, do a YouTube page. And I was like, you know what? I'm doing it. I'm not educated in nothing specifically for anything. It's just in my spirit and my soul. So I did it. And here we are. So I love you guys. Thanks for tuning in. Remember to replenish, retreat, rest, and be held because you need it. Look for mentors and role models and know that you are intuitive and do it, whatever it is that sparks your passion. Surrender to it and let that fire just burn inside you. Go for it. I love you guys. Thanks for tuning in. Blessings to all my kings and queens. Grand rising all day, every day. Peace.